Still no word from Shaft 12. Atmospherics are bad. Maybe...
Keep trying them. Just keep trying. I'm not losing anyone else out there.
Ah!
Oh, I'm sorry. You startled me. There's a killer out there, and I didn't see you walk up. Of course. Things were going well, more or less, until a few weeks ago. Stopped getting word from a few of our camps. Then we started finding the bodies. Hacked to pieces. Nothing else touched. His only motive seems to be to hurt us. No, none. It started around the time we broke ground on Shaft 16. Probably a coincidence, but maybe there's something there we don't know about. I'll mark Shaft 16 on your map. Please be careful. This guy won't think twice about trying to kill you if you cross paths.
Anyone out there? Hello? Please, someone answer. He's here. Shaft 12, I need help. We can't reach base camp. That monster, he's killed everyone outside the tunnels. He's just waiting at the mouth, pacing. We're trapped. Oh, I think he heard me. He's coming. Help, please, help.
No, 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 please!
I thought the feeling was from within. Lord, we cannot speak now. I must kill them.
Don't let him. Please! I'm begging!
Quiet! Thank you, Lord.
No! Why?
My father will know peace again, soon. I have honored your legacy as well, Lord. There are legions that fear my name and know whom I serve. I have enjoyed freedom as a Lord of the Sith. I would kneel again for a Lord such as you. Yes, Lord.
Xalex has arrived. Thank you for your assistance. He speaks little, though his skills are considerable. His assistance will strengthen us.